I thought it was empty. I'll go.
You don't have to go. I ain't really working.
Yeah, I heard that you dropped out of the showcase. Are you okay?
Sit down. Yeah, I just feel like radioactive around here now.
Well, I am pregnant.
Becky.
No.
What'd your papa say? You didn't tell him?
No, he's just so extra Christian. If I told him, he would want me to have it.
Oh, I see. So, you don't want it?
I really don't know what I want. You know, I dreamed about exactly everything that's finally happening for me. And it's just the beginning. I worked really hard to get here, and I'm so sorry. My emotions are just I know that we haven't talked in a really long time, and I really, really missed you, and I didn't know how to tell you, but you were the only one I wanted to talk to. Oh,
come here.
I love you.
I love you just as much.